But the silent majority right now is so many people that are afraid to relinquish the safety of silence because they will become targeted. And it's not about hitting somebody over the head with a statement. It's about asking a question, a really simple question. Is this the best we can be? Because right now in the world, particularly in the home of the brave, we all need to find our courage to be kind. And that's not easy. That's not easy.